bought a native army and pushed it o'er the Polly and crowned himself king of the Mahinay. When the fray was over, he took the island over, and this is what he had to say. Ua mau ke ea o ka aina I ka pono, ave ke aloha e. And on his throne he sat alone, waiting for a big luau. Royal maidens fair were gathered there, to greet him with a grand meilakahau. King Kamehameha, the conqueror of the island, became a famous hero one day. He fought a native army and pushed it o'er the Pali and said, Ave Nohokie.